Good afternoon, everyone. Today I want to make adobo eggplant with shrimp and bacon. Here's the eggplant, the tomato, the onion, the shrimp, and the bacon, and garlic. So it's already and oil the bacon. I will not use the oil of the bacon, guys. So I wanna fry the I put butter 2 tablespoons. Then next onion, only half. I wanna use it because it's not much my eggplant. It depends if you like the onion too much, but anyway, just only a flavoring. Then garlic, 1 tablespoon. Next, garlic, guys. This is the one I use. I use casserole, guys, or the pot. Call here is pot, not casserole, Filipino casserole. And then after it brown the onion and the garlic, I just wait for 2 minutes, make it brown. Next, tomato, medium tomato, I chop cubes. Because with tomato and garlic and onion mixed together, it's so good. It's the creamy out. Now the creamy, we put the eggplant. The eggplant here, guys, is big, so I just make a one eggplant. Please don't touch too much. Don't you wanna broke the. Every time I cook, this is my ulang. only half of these chicken cubes. And then soy sauce. It's like 2 tablespoons. Because they have the bacon. Bacon is make a salt. After you cover it, 5 minutes to wait. After it, we have to mix. I put the shrimp. Again.
He puts his ear on top of my boat.
So I put now the bacon. So it's done. We have to taste it. The sauce. And I have, it's nice if they have a rice, guys, so I wanna get some rice. And then here's adobo with eggplant or talong with bacon and shrimp. Here's the ice. If you try it, guys, you make it. It's not so expensive. Talong is already, it's not a big price. And it's not too expensive, like $2. So enjoy and subscribe my channel. clear identification bill and update it in my next video. Okay, simple. Bye.